We back with another video. It's my dad's birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Yeah. And we're going to the mall.
What? Not just the mall. We're going to Gurney Mills.
The mall of Gurney Mills. We just came from breakfast. Y'all feeling my glasses?
No.
Shotty ice cold, still phone a nigga. Pop me a parking flow like the real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one. She love.
You don't like my glasses? Anyways, we just came from breakfast.
You got my glasses there?
Right here.
We're gonna go to the mall now. So stay tuned, guys. Say hey to the YouTube. That look, say hey. We are now at the mall. So this is our shopping cart. A lot of goodies. So guys, we just came back from shopping. We have a lot of bags, but we will show you guys when we get home, okay?
Tired.
They're super tired, but it's a-okay. We'll see you guys when we get back home. So we are now stopping at...
Come on.
We're stopping at White Castle.
I'm not done hungry.
You're not done hungry. Let me get it.
We are back in business. Little burger, what y'all know about it? So we stopped at McDonald's. How are you feeling today? So we just now made it back home, and you guys know how they be like, spend a check and get it right back. I think we really did this today because we're about to leave again, but look at this. Like literally, my $39 shoe, but literally, spend a check and get it right back. So we're back home now from the grocery store. I'm gonna be baking cake pops today. Well, tonight in like a couple hours after we do the nature cereal thingy. Yeah. So stay tuned for that. So today for the the nature cereal, we have two boxes of strawberries, raspberries, blackberries, and blueberries. I don't think I'm missing anything else, but you guys can add your own fruit if y'all want to. And then we have coconut water and coconut juice. I'm gonna use coconut water. So
this is our cereal, our nature cereal.
No, you always think you're the best. You and Jeff are the best looking people in here.
You calling yourself ugly? That's so rude. So here is our nature cereal. We just added some ice in it. And this is the coconut water that we're using. It's called Goya. Goya. Yeah. You was right. I could have just opened. I could just use that one.
I told you.
Why you give it to me? I already opened this one. Now we're gonna try.
Don't fake it. Be for real.
It's really good.
You didn't even mix it yet. You just ate it.
Oh, I did mix it.
It just tastes like fruit.
It's fruit.
It's good.
It just tastes like fruit.
Yeah, but with the coconut water, it tastes. It makes it.
I don't know what you guys are tasting. I just taste fruit. I don't even have no water in my.
I could eat this for breakfast.
This is a very healthy breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
So now it's time to open up my dad's gifts.
Mm. Bring them all over here.
Are you ready?
So these are his three gifts, and he's gonna open them.
Mm. So what do we have here?
So here's the first gift.
Have a Nike day.
Have a Nike day. Yeah.
That's
do you like
brand.
It? It's cute.
That's because.
It'll actually go with your red Vapor Maxes.
Red Vapor Max.
The ones that I bought you last year for your birthday.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Nice, baby.
The second one.
Nike again. You know I like my Nike. Okay. Are they good for running? You know I like to run.
Yeah. I have those same ones.
That's nice. Thanks, baby.
They're super comfortable, too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are they good for running?
Yeah. They're running.
I'm running, you guys. I like to stay in shape. So, I turned 55 today, but I can run most of y'all around the block. Thanks, baby.
You're welcome. I have those same ones, remember? Mine's were on sale. Okay, and last gift.
Yep. What do we got going on here? Two in one, whatever it is.
Two gifts and one package. Mm. Mm-hmm.
What we got going on here? Huh, Nike. That's my brand, y'all. Nike's my brand.
It goes with your shoes when you want to run.
Yeah.
I think that's a dry fit shirt.
Mm-hmm. It is?
Yeah.
I run 2 miles every day. How many of y'all can say that? And don't have them jump up and start doing some pull-ups up in here.
I can't even do one pull-up.
That's where most guys under the rug doing pull-ups.
I think that's a dry fit shirt, too.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Black.
I'm going to get a lot of use out of this summer. I can't wait for it to get nice outside so I can start running again.
Did you like your gifts?
I love my gifts. Thanks, you guys.
You're welcome.
Thanks, bye.
You're welcome.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
So we're back, YouTube, day 2 of my dad's birthday, right?
Hold up.
And we're shopping again, but we're grocery shopping this time. So we'll be going out to eat tonight. So stay tuned with us. Huh? Hi, y'all. We're back again. You know, you feel me? Look at the hair. It just looks like very much ill. Disgusting, but I have cheeses. I have cheeses because I love cheese a lot, and I wanted to try these. I used to see these commercial of Babybel cheese, and they used to make it look like it was good. So I'm like, I have to go try me some because I love cheese so much, and I think it helps you grow. I'm just kidding. I have no idea what cheese does to you, So here how the cheese looks. Very much 10 out of 10. Also, we have Starbucks. This is my dad's favorite drink from Starbucks. It's the venti mango dragon fruit with lemonade with light ice. Y'all liking the outfit? Ooh. Okay, my Yeezy slides are kind of dirty, but you know, I'm gonna get me some new ones. Probably not. Cause I'm not gonna spend another $300 on some Yeezy slides.
So we are now dressed and ready to go to the restaurant. We're picking up my mom right now. So we're gonna see what this restaurant is about. What's the name of it? Who?
Down by the, I think it's Harbor, down by the lakefront. Who's it for? What's all this for?
You.
It's for me.
Yeah, because it's still my dad's birthday.
You're not?
Today birthday. We celebrate the 18th and the 19th. So, yes.
Not one. Two.
Yeah. So, yeah, you guys stay tuned for that. Okay, so we are now at the restaurant. Look at the view. Yeah, y'all don't know nothing about that. Very much classy, very much bougie. Yeah. So here goes our food. Yeah, it's time to eat now. So here's dessert time. I have the cheesecake, mom has the creme brulee, and dad has two desserts. The birthday. Key lime.
And birthday.
Are you guys enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Yes, very much.
Cool. Let's get to the dinner. I mean, dessert.
The next day, later.
I have to think. Hold on.
Here's mom trying to drive. After 10 years of not driving.
What are you talking about? You can never forget how to drive. Remember that.
So, recap of last night. We enjoyed ourselves at the restaurant. Right? The food wasn't, you know,
the greatest. The place was nice.
Yeah, the what do you call it? The presentation was really nice. All the food looked very good, but we're not going back. So we're planning to do my dad a surprise party that he'll eventually know about. And mom is gonna record his reaction, right?
Sure.
Yeah, so I could put it on my YouTube cause I'll be at work. So yeah, stay tuned for that. We just bought the cake. It's a red velvet cake. And I bought me a little tiny cake. Got the cake. And now we're going to the dollar store now. Or Starbucks. Or I don't know where we're going. But stay tuned.
So we decorated. Well, I decorated. See, Lisa, this is what it looks like. Happy birthday. And then there's a birthday sign. Balloons. Yeah. Great. 10 out of 10.
It's cute.
Say hi to the doggy. Aww.
Crazy.
So we are now leaving the my auntie's house because I just decorated and my mom did whatever she had to do. So it was a success, and mom is gonna record dad's reaction, like I said. So we're gonna see that, hopefully, if she don't forget. And we're heading home now so I can go to work. Why are you gonna eat this? You gave me Simas. Go shop at Simas. They have great cake. Best cake in the whole entire world.
Got the camera out of the seat. Yeah.
Surprise! Surprise!
Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one. She love.